Hey everyone, Grant K for the Flame Learning Channel. In this short video, you'll learn about the new cleanup functionality in the Batch Schematic. This will help you tidy your flow graphs in certain scenarios. Now you can use any flow graph you've made to follow along. So let's start off with a bunch of nodes in a single connection. You've been adding nodes freely into the schematic, and you'd like to tidy the layout of the branch. All you need to do is select the node at the top of the branch and call up the contextual menu. At the bottom of the list, choose Cleanup Branch Upstream. After selecting this option, the nodes will be laid out in a more orderly fashion. Just so that you know, you can undo this cleanup function by pressing Ctrl Z if you don't like the new position of the nodes. Now I'll pan the view over to a more complicated set of node connections. This flow graph is quite messy, and as I'm sure you appreciate, if this work style continues, the flow graph will become incredibly difficult to navigate. Now you can tidy the entire batch schematic. To do this, ensure that nothing is selected and call up the contextual menu. Choose Cleanup Schematic. Flame attempts to clean up the entire flow graph in one go. Depending on how your nodes are connected, either single or multiple connections, it might work well or it might not. If you had been using the batch schematic to maintain multiple flow graphs, then everything gets rearranged. So let's try a more focused approach again. Press Ctrl Z to undo the schematic cleanup. I'll select this blur node and clean up the batch schematic upstream. All the connected nodes will rearrange themselves accordingly. You can now take these nodes as a selection and place them where you want. Next, you can select another part of the flow graph, like this action node for instance, and clean up the batch schematic. As I mentioned earlier, depending on how the flow graph is connected up, this cleanup functionality is good for some flow graphs and not good for others. You could try clean up the entire flow graph at once, but sometimes it might be easier to break it down into sections and clean up targeted branches. Finally, you have the ability to assign keyboard shortcuts for cleaning up the schematic and cleaning the branch upstream. These are not currently assigned, so you need to open the keyboard shortcut editor and assign the functions to available keystroke combinations. Be sure to check out the other features, workflows, and updates to the Flame 2017 Extension 1 products. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Flame Learning channel for future videos.